What up, internet? Give me the carrot before the other guys eat it. And you. And you. And you. Is that it? I want to get the chicken and the chickadee. Release the chickadee. And one, two, three. One for each of you. I just saw something on the loose. You over here now. Yeah, hello everybody. Welcome to Slime Ranchers. We're gonna start a new save file so you guys can watch me progress instead of jumping between me having a new save file. And an old save file. Get over here, carrots. I need you all. I don't have the burst thingy. Give me my carrots. My carrots. Mine. Here you go, eat some of your brother in. Okay, that just got... Yeah, I'm sorry. Carrots! I know how much everybody hates carrots by the time they're in the game further, but... Carrots! Yeah, okay, I'll leave you wild, guys. Okay, maybe I'll just take this poker fruit and that poker fruit and that poker fruit and that. You guys can go back. Go starve. Till I need you. And then I'll come back and I'll rescue you. Okay, there's some fruit up there and it is officially mine. I'm sorry, guys. We're gonna go set up a garden. Or two. Probably just one right now. Oh, we need the high walls first. We don't have enough. We won't have enough for a garden. Everybody gets one. That's it. That's all there is. There isn't any more. Run away! Okay, let's go see what we can okay. How much is a garden? 250. That's not too bad. Okay, go eat some food. Everybody eat the carrots. Hello. I think we're gonna add one more of you guys. I think we'll pick somebody who looks hungry. We'll be nice. How hungry are you guys? Are you hungry? Who's hungry? What about you? You're sitting here in a corner on your own. You're okay, you're okay. How about you, buddy? Okay, so none of you guys. What about you? Turn around. Nope, you were good. You're running. Why are you running? Yeah, we'll make you number 5. I keep forgetting I can't fly. Let's go see what's down here. I only need 5. Here, we'll bring this back to base. Because, yep, I got sparnaculars. Coffee. Hold up. Very important coffee break. Run. Okay, now I have to wait till you guys are done making your plort plorts. Or I could just vacuum up that carrot. No, no, no. I have to wait. Who's hungry? It's you. Isn't it? Two, three. There's four, three, four, five. You stay. Here, have a carrot. And that. And that. And you come over here. I know this is cruel, but here, have a chicken. They last longer. Get in here. And that's not quite enough. Make more plorts. Here, have another one. Well, I almost completely forgot. There's always fruit over here, too. Make me some plorts. Fine, just give me your food then. Eat it. Someone eat it. You got 5 pieces of food in there. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta do this thing. I look for food. Here, have another chicken. Fine. We'll sleep until morning. Oh, I forgot to check the mail. Let's check the mail. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, thank you. Okay, we'll get rid of these and then we'll make one carrot garden. Yes. See, I knew it would just be enough. We'll put the gardens over here for now. There we go. You guys can have the rest of these now. Wait, whoa. I have a sheet of paper for this game. I have a couple games that I have a specific... Here, I'm just going to turn up the gain so you guys can hear me while I'm down here. Hopefully that wasn't down. Was that down or was that up? Is this better? That's not even... Okay, well, you guys are just going to have to deal with not hearing me. Hold up. Sorry guys, BRB. If you can't hear me or couldn't hear me, I found it. One of these days, those headphones are gonna drop, and that's just gonna be it. I have a feeling about that. That I'm gonna need the other chart later. That's on the floor now. Sorry, guys, but I found it. Actually, I'm not gonna need that chart for quite a bit. But I am going to need another chart, which is probably in that pile. No, it's right up there. Okay, now where did my controller go? Where did I put that one? That one is over here. Okay, there we go. I need to be more organized. Okay, now I got to get comfortable again. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, okay, that's close enough for now. I'll fix it later. I think the microphone needs to go... Where am I? Hello? Does the gain shut all the way down? Okay, that's all the way up. We're just going to turn up our volume all the way so we can see where we're at. I'm sorry if I'm so loud. Okay, there we go. That's probably a more acceptable level. I'm sorry about your eardrums, everyone. Okay, phone goes up there. If you guys could see how it's... There we go. Sorry about that. I tried to be clever, but I failed. Oh god, that's loud slime right there. Okay, I'm serious about this. So somebody comment down below, or one of my cousins if you're watching this. Message me and let me know. Should I turn up my voice? Should I turn down the game? And there's more carrots. Mine. Also mine. You, on the other hand, are not mine, and I don't want you. You guys are just gonna have to start. Sorry. I'll feed you guys later. I feed one of these, you guys can have the rest. I do, however, need all of these. So thank you for making it. I feel like plort sounds like poop. I'm thanking these creatures for going poop. Yeah, but that's not the scary part. The scary part is that these people are collecting. Alright, we're gonna go to you for now. That means I'm gonna have to boot out one of my... Oh. Poor little guy. I just got you, and I'm gonna have to get rid of you now. The reason why I'm not putting any more than 5 in there is because I'm gonna have the big guys in there eventually. I've gotta make an air net first. Okay, something's gotta be adjusted. There we go. Sorry if that affects the sound for you guys. I do not have enough. Or an air net yet. Because those tabbies will try to escape. I need 425 new bucks. I think that's what they're called. Fine, you can have some of these. Thank you. Watch them all scramble, scramble, scramble! I'm mean. Everybody scramble! Oh, sweet lord, you were hungry. I'll feed you, I'll feed you. Don't go away, don't go away. Come here, you. Stop bouncing! An itchy face. There we go. Now we can correct the camera. Oh, I was so close. Close. Not quite. Everybody has 2. What is it? 340? What? No, it's 4 something. 425. I need some plorts. I should have left you guys some food. More carrots. As I steal all the carrots. Yup. Because I'm a nice people. You know what, we're gonna go over here and we're gonna try to get a plorch. Heartbeat, heartbeat! We have carrots at home! I don't know if we should save our rock plorts. No, we're too... According to my list, dramatic paper sounds, the best... I didn't finish my good combos, did I? Okay, so the best combos, or my favorite combos, are okay, so we'll have to get rid of our pink tabbies later. Do I have anything already combined with that I can access now? I gotta go sell this. I gotta go get more plorts. Poker fruits on the house. Just give me some plorts. Bother with the night ones. We can house them. Won't be for quite a while. You know, the ultimate end goal is to see how long it takes me to set up my ultimate farming system, like my ultimate system I have for everything. One of the tabbies has already escaped, hasn't it? I'm not even gonna bother looking. There we go. Now we have enough. Yay, it hasn't gotten out yet. Okay, let's do this. Air. The next will be the plort collector, then the auto feeder. Air. Okay, I'm happy with the date. Let's get sleepy. Hold on, what does the star meal say? Welcome, blah, 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 I don't care. I love how it's like, what does it say? Yeah, I don't care. Just all about efficiency, isn't it? For me. You guys are gonna... I'm recording a bunch of stuff today, but you guys are gonna see what I mean by the middle of the week. When did I have this plan? Or no, hold on. If I go by when these videos are supposed to be uploaded, you guys will have known by Tuesday, and today should be Friday. So happy Friday! If I do this correctly, which I probably won't. I always start out with... Oh, I'm gonna do this, this, and this, and then I never end up doing this, that, or the other thing. So what do I need? I need the plort collector, which is 500. Make life easier for me. Get out of here. My farm. Oh god, carrots. Nope. Everybody stop. What am I doing? I have carrots. What I do need though is these. Get out of here! There you guys go. That sound just reminds me so much of Lava from Minecraft. Okay, turning around. Dangerous place. We'll just stick to collecting the pink ones. I'll let these guys have their food over here. We won't take it from them. At least not this time. Maybe next time. Just death waiting to happen, so I'm out. Oh look, they're exploring! So cute! Okay, let's just get out of here. Here, have a carrot. I'll be back to collect your poop later. I mean your plorts. It's poop. That's all it is. It's just poop. Poop in the shape of diamonds. You know what? Thinking about all the limited knowledge I know about animals, but the stuff I don't know, having poop shaped like that it matches what you are is kind of a bit of a stupid thing as far as survival goes. Here, guys, have some more carrots. Give me that stupid tabby blurt. playing with the carrots and eat them. Okay, so I'm gonna make me another caviar, and then we'll be good. Somebody, anybody? Okay, fine. I'll just go over here and collect some of these pink ones then, I guess. Oh god. I let it shut off for too long. I think we're at like... oh, it just showed up. 13 minutes. Okay, then the next thing we're gonna do is build a secondary garden for our heartbeats. So a little, what's their faces? Oh, do you know what's nice with the new update? I can do this. I like it. Okay, give me the pink one. Because that is the worst part. Excuse me. So the entire thing I found was how you always had to keep, like... Okay, we're gonna put a garden. Ah! Come on, man. Can somebody make more? Go over there. Eat. Fine, I'll go out here. Oh. No. I'm not sitting there collecting things, like creatures. I don't need another one of you guys! Thank you. Okay, everybody go. Go, crash. Two. How many want a carrot? Only want a carrot? Here. You have that one. I could live here. I don't like carrots. I could feed my carrots to the plorts. Or plort makers or whatever the heck. Slimes. There we go. Now we have enough to get this thing out of our inventory. In all reality, it would have been probably a little smarter to make a silo, but who cares? We have 10 more minutes left. I'm not sitting here trying to collect more than I need to make more apartments for one of those. Does this thing do it on its own too? I feel like we should have it still do it on its own apartments. But... Oh, okay, let's see what we're gonna need next. We want the power core or the tank booster? We'll get one of whatever. Now the question is where do I get the keys to get to the other areas? I can't remember. We're gonna need the jetpack, I think, first, before we get anything else. Can have the rest of the food. I'm gonna go see if this is death waiting to happen yet or not. Not yet. Good. That's not what I wanted. Stupid box. We have to make a silo. You know, those things are over here. Have some fruit too. Do we need to make a silo? 450. I didn't even realize we had that. Hold up. How much is the jetpack? 350. Okay, we're gonna go for the jetpack first. Okay. Oop, my little pork machine. Oop. Save up for that auto feeder first. Silo costs what, 500? You might be able to afford it with the cash alert. I need one more creature. We can technically stuff it full of creatures now. At all what I was expecting. We'll be able to make our silo quicker than we thought we were. We can probably afford it now, but I just want to be sure. Episode, what we shall do is get the jetpack, but right now I need that. We have more than enough now. How much does it cost to upgrade? 500. Putting the cube berry in there. Get over there. Okay, get over there. Nope, inside. Okay, five of you guys? Okay. Actually, technically, what would be a good idea is storing the carrots in there. Okay, now what? So that's the thing about this game, is you can spend forever just at the farm. But you wanna go explore. How to get stuff out of that guy. Here, we're gonna, okay, we've got 2 minutes left. We're just gonna walk as far as we can go. Just gonna keep going. Well, I know what we need to do next. We need to get a, what's it called? Feed him, we need chickens, so we need to make a silo. Oh! Treasure pot is locked. Dang it. I don't think we want to go too far this way. This is where a cube berry bush is. There's also another one I found out after that a lot of people don't realize where it is. But this right here is also a cube berry bush. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna burst this thingy. I don't need you. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.